Come in. Can you come in? That's all good. Small place, right?
Holy shit!
Open the fucking door.
It shows up fun when you're far away. It's only fun for us.
It's gonna go
outside the back. I just did the math, and we started this tour on March 12th, so that means we've been on tour for 78 days. This is our last show, so we're going straight home from here, so 78 days. Also, my dad was born in New Clare, Wisconsin, so that's good. The song's called Run the Souls. It goes on to me. From an LP called Eyes and Eyes.
Yeah.
We just put out on our own record label, Trash Talk Collective.
Yeah.
It's out right now, you can pick it up in the back. Thank you. song. That record's kind of out, but comes out on June 8th. You can pick it up from us, so help us out.
Okay.
Yo, was anybody here last time we played you with Victims?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm going to give it up to that guy who just sang Adam. Yeah. He's been on roadie throughout this whole show. Yeah. He's made sure that we get the show and this shit actually happened. So, big ups to him for being here with us. But now that we got that out of the way, he loves cigarettes. The song's called Leopards Defeat the Leopards. We got two more left.
Fucked up!
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Are you guys fighting? That sucks.
That sucks.
That's weird. Does anybody have any meat here?
Yeah.
Anybody want to chill with us? Man? Come on, man.
That's all the tour, you know.